When you talk to your kids about drugs, start with the ones in your medicine cabinet.